Hi there, it's An with Creaform, and in this feature video, you're gonna learn the tips and tricks for post-processing your scan data. We're gonna take the raw mesh that you see here, clean it up, and align it with a proper coordinate system. So let's take a look. Typically, the first thing and the last thing I will do for my post-processing is an operation called clean mesh. It is located in the top middle portion of the toolbar. And inside of clean mesh, you will find a checklist of different items. These are irregularities within the scan that the software had detected. For a complete list of definition and illustration, you can open up the Contextual Help and browse through each one of these instances. Generally, you can leave all the default settings as is and click OK. The highlighted areas in orange and red will be modified accordingly. Once the mesh has been cleaned, we can delete any unwanted data, such as the surface of the table that our part is sitting on. I am going to show you a few different ways to remove the surface of the table. The first and most common way is by using the connect and invert selection. Another method is to use the freeform tool, rotate our part to the side, make our selection, and then delete out the table. A similar method can also be done using the brush tool. Once our part has been properly cleaned up, it is time to create some entities for the alignment. For this particular mesh, I am going to place the origin on the hook and aligning the XZ plane to the back of the head. Let's create a plane by selecting the flat surface in the back. We can also create a mesh symmetry plane by cutting the mesh in half. And the last thing here is to create a point on the hook for our origin. Once the entities has been created, it is time to align the part. Click on Align to Origin under the Align section of the toolbar. Select the appropriate entities to constrain our parts. It's good to note that in VXmodel, we do not have to fully constrain all 6 degrees of freedom like we do in VXinspect. By default, when you open a saved session, everything in the tree view will be visible. It can be tedious to go in and individually hide all the items that's not relevant. One quick way to easily hide everything except the items you want to work on is by right-click and choose Show Only Selected. The hotkey for this is Control E. If your part is properly aligned, you can use the interactive cube to rotate the part around. You can also undo a viewpoint if you wish to go back to a previous position. So, to recap, we had taken the raw scan data, cleaned the mesh, deleted the background, and finally aligned to origin for our post-processing. You can also check out our other videos on fill holes and merging separate scans together. Thanks for watching, and if you find this helpful, please remember to like and subscribe for future videos.